Eddie Arcangeli is the Senior Vice President of the Automobile Division at Honda, and they have big news at the Detroit Auto Show. They just won Car of the Year for the Honda Accord. Congratulations on that.
We're very excited and very humbled by the award.
But you've got another concept car here that hasn't gotten as much attention,
right,
at least not yet. You're bringing back the Insight Hybrid.
Right.
Tell us why.
So this is the third generation Insight. The first generation was a bit of a kind of an engineering marvel with amazing fuel economy. The second generation hybrid was actually the least expensive hybrid in the market. This third generation hybrid is absolutely completely different.
It is, and I gotta say, and you know, too, it looks like a normal car. You know, a lot of hybrids are styled to look different.
Right.
This one looks right in the middle of the mainstream.
Yeah, you know, I think that's one of the best selling propositions for the new Insight. This car is a no compromise hybrid. It's beautiful. It's a 5-passenger car. It's, as you can see, the design's fantastic. It's going to have an amazing fuel economy, competitive with all the other competitors in the marketplace. And this is the kind of car you're going to want to drive.
Because this is a concept, I know it's not the production version yet. I know you're not specifying any specific fuel economy numbers. But what? We got to be talking over 50 miles to the gallon,
yeah,
to be competitive.
Right. The EPA hasn't fully evaluated it yet, but we expect it to be in the 50 plus mile per gallon range.
I know you have not announced price yet either, but as you noted, the last hybrid Insight was the least expensive one that you could buy. Ballpark, you know, where's this going to fit price-wise?
So we haven't worked through pricing yet, but this product will be built in our Indiana manufacturing plant right next to Civic, so it'll be positioned a little higher than Civic.
Okay, a little bit over Civic. And when might we see this on sale in the U.S. market?
You'll probably see it on sale later on this year, probably mid-year.
Okay, mid-year. And I'm sure it's not just for the U.S. market. Honda always does things globally, right?
You know, right now we're just focusing on the U.S. market right now. So for right now, we're going to talk about the U.S. market.
Stay tuned. What else? Anything else that we're missing detail-wise on the new Insight?
So, it's a hybrid. So it has a 1.5-liter Atkinson cycle engine, which is fantastic. But obviously, the main mode of propulsion is going to be electric. And again, it's got fantastic performance. And again, the biggest thing about it is it's a no-compromise hybrid. The car looks great, seats 5 passengers very comfortably. It's got a great dashboard, fantastic styling inside. And again, we'll be seeing the full model here in a few months. So we're very excited.
Well, as the old saying goes, the proof of the pudding is in the eating. I can't wait to drive this one.
You're gonna enjoy it. You're definitely gonna enjoy it. Again, anybody who's going to want to buy this, it's not because it's a hybrid, it's because it's a fantastic vehicle.
Real good. Anyhow, thanks for your time. Appreciate it.
Thank you very much. You have a great show here today.
We'll do that. In fact, keep tuning in because we got a lot more coming to you from the Detroit Auto Show.
Ram, proven to last.